The name Jesus refers to the eternal Spirit of God, the Father, dwelling in the flesh. The Oneness of God, page 86, Dr. David K. Bernard. I challenge you to produce one single scripture where Jesus ever claimed that he was the Father. Philip, he who sees me is looking at the Father. You're talking to him. Show one scripture where Jesus ever claimed to be the Father.